stop and get a drink. Yeah. Yeah, no. Twenty-six shots. We're still pretty good here. Oh, hi. Seriously, ew, that was disgusting. There we go. Oh. Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me from where? Oh, there you are. I will take that. Oh wait, there's a quest here. That's why I was here. It's down here. Yep.
If you can hear this, I need your help. I've been taken prisoner by this COB lunatic named Tumorhead. She wants to set up a prisoner exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an Atlas soldier, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously, head down to her.
Thank you.
Jenny. Jenny, I found your number. These bullets in my hand. Whoa, Jenny, please, Jenny, please, Jenny, no. Yes. Jenny, please. Jenny, these rockets cost you your life, Jenny.
All this bloodshed over little old me. I'm starting to feel a spark, Vulpit. One down, two to go from Moxie's crew. Can she go all the way? Yes. Yes, she can. Trust me.
Don't feel too bad about taking out those other contestants. Anyone who'd compete to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society.
I mean, Moxie, I feel like you're being a little hypocritical here, girl. Let's switch out our weapons a little bit here. Shotgun's not really doing me much good right now. At least that shotgun's not. Let's try a different weapon. Try this gun. Oh, that's right. This is one of the ones I don't have to reload. Swear to God, I'm gonna murder him.
Sugar.
I'm going to murder him. And it's gonna be so sweet. Oh no, I'm out of space again. Alright, who's that trying to get me over there? Mm-hmm. Hell is it? Down? Is there a down? Yeah, it is the down. Ooh, what's this? That's what I think it is? Claptrap unit? Claptrap unit somewhere down here. Oh, there it is. I'm blind.
I'm destitute and alone. Ha! I may be crushingly lonely, but at least I'm loaded! That reminds me, I have some debt collectors you'll need to kill at some point. Ooh, it had an 8th-gen emotive resonator. Now my friend can feel things, like sympathy and pity, and the crushing weight of knowing you'll never be good enough, just like everyone. Right?
Well, she ain't down here. Really just wanted to see what was down here. It would be nice if there was a vending machine.
We know you got a hostage in there, and we want a cut of the ransom. Now open up. Hey, you. You ain't taking our cut. Get him, boy.
Exchange? I mean, you know, you gotta do you.
I'm Naoko, Tumorhead's prisoner. But I'm not an Atlas soldier like she thinks. If she finds out who I really am, I'm a goner. Thanks for trying to rescue me, but it looks like we'll have to do what she says and play along for now. Help me get out of here, and I'll tell you everything.
Yeah, I can do that. I mean, I gotta figure out where the hell this chick is with her thing, but sure. I really just kinda wanna see what's down here. I'm just exploring, people! Just exploring! Fuck off, biatch! Kilovolt was talking?
Need a new clip.
Wow. I can still see you, dumbass. Yes, give me that sweet, sweet ammo. Sweet, sweet ammunition. No idea what that's supposed to do. Okay. Well, whatever. Okay, so I like that gun, but it's not very energy efficient at all. And I don't want the shoddy back right now, so we'll use that one. Up there, princess. I said ease up. Ba-boom.
Hunting for Iridian crap was dangerous work, so me and Aslan De Vega joined up and agreed to split the loot 50-50. I had a nose for finding alien crap, and Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Oh, he stole it. In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it.
It's a valuable lesson to learn right there.
That's why I always strap a Verkuvian ham on my back. Hot as a rock. That back ham saved my case plenty of times. In ham I trust.
Tune in to the Grid Gods on Echo Net and remember, the Great Vault beckons.
Ooh, I got iridium. Hell yeah. No.
Who's up for some celebratory punches?
Shit. Back up. For anything but a deathmatch? Hi, fella. Too far out for me.
You're really going for it, huh? All these contestants just dying to meet me. I love it.
He's clearly compensating for something, and I know exactly what that something is.
Damn,
like
Moxie.
Who's going toe to toe with Trudy the Toeless of Pandora? Who's missing three girls but still fights like a psychopath?
Then her name is a fucking lie, game. Trudy, please. I ran out of bullets, girl. Got her.
And Trudy is out of there. Looks like someone won't be getting a free coital foot rub. Best of luck next time.
Free coital? Ugh.
Circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
Oh no, radioactive sludge, that's not good. How the hell do I get over there? We're just going. Said it again. Made it. Oh shit, I didn't realize it was an actual crowd. Hi, guys. Okay, so let's just switch to the next mission. Police headquarters.
Big thanks to Hardbar 2, who sent us.
shit, that's not good.
Don't shoot! I'm unarmed!
Off me, boy. Man, the firebots are fucking aggressive as shit. Oh, that's a shotgun. Where are you, Mr. Shotty? There we go. That shit. Jeez! The bots are not playing with me. The bots are really not playing with me. Okay, let's see what we can get here. Yeah, let's do that one. Equip slot. What's this? Yeah, let's do that. Cool.
Take them out.
Oh shit! We're all just... Oh my god! Certainly making me work for it.
can fight like
about that.
You wait, just you wait.
I'm waiting. No idea how either one of you were still alive. That was my fault.
I'm at the cop bot HQ.
Some murders out here in a few seconds.
Fuck me. I don't want to kill her. Maybe she'll chase me?
You find my baby blood shine yet?
She gotta blew herself up.
She can't wait to put her arms around you.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners.
Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine. I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask.
Open the damn door, you fucking turd closet! It stinks in here! Look, this AI won't let me-
It's trash mouth!
All you have to do is swap this ship-shipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like the dirty cop bot! They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Fika Pod.
Wait, is this the quest that the PC gamer got all offended about with the poop?
See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
I agree. I love the sheer amount of of just side quests. I love that about these games. I'm one of those people that the longer the game is, the better.
Shine, sweetie, you hear? I can smell you, baby. Come on in. Okay, now put Bloodshine's mask on one of the dead bodies by the door. That should be enough to fool them into letting you in.
Baby, please, just breathing room. That's all I'm asking for. No, hey, that worked out for me. Jesus Christ, have mercy! Ah! Get the fuck off me, please! Wow! Why are you all so fucking suicidal? Try that bullshit again. my baby takes them.
Your leader's stuck on the pot, lovelies.
Kill this scrub!
I'm getting really tired of people shooting me with rockets for no fucking reason, just saying. But fuck all y'all. Why is everything so quick to murder me right now? Jeez! Wow, really? Really, game? You die, old fat ass bastard. Jesus. Oh my god, there are some vending machines. That's flipping awesome. Wait, I'm on the wrong thing. No wonder. Fuck me. Well, let me go sell some stuff. I'm tired of leaving weapons behind because I can't sell them. I think we're okay. Let's get some ammo while I'm at it.
Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Being in a city issued Pika Pod is a class 3 offense.
Damn it! Hell with you!
You are agitated. Emergency.
That sounds an awful lot like Mender. I just thought about it.
Oh, God damn it! That's right. Let me out of here. We're in this together now.
What have we here? The illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Calling in backup. Code 2589, man on a crapper. We got some primo extortion targets here.
Okay, fellas, let's shake down this turf.
We got company. Take them out. We'll talk after. Pushovers. Make a mess and one of them will come running.
A Pico Fountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go.
Citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out!
All Pika Pods are equipped with self-guidance sequences. I hope I have enough methane to get to mainline waste processing.
What's going on?
Blast off in 3, 2, 1!
No!
Oh, that just ain't right.
Wonder where he blasted off to.
I feel kind of bad for the guy, but, you know. His people did try to kill me. Alright, so let's go kill Bloodstains people. Again.
Now it's a party!
That explains it. That explains it.
It's like I'm on the right level. What's happening?
Really have much in the way of other ammunition, so let's make this work. What? I can't even get in any of them. This sucks. Come on, reload faster, me! The groomsman just fucks me up so fucking fast. Let's try this second. I'm gonna get this. It may cost me my life a few times, but I'm gonna get this. That dude hits like a goddamn truck. Shut the fuck up, lady. Of course I was out of ammo.
Why even try?
What's that? Let's pick up something? I think I did. And nothing good. The shotgun is just, it's not working for me. Let's switch back to this bad boy. Perhaps it will be of use. You guys aren't even who I was looking for. I'm just trying to remember where the fuck the stairs are.
I'm ready for a fight.
Found it. Was just trying to find where the fluffer nugget the toilet was. I mean, the toilet, the stairs were. Oh god, how the fuck did I manage that? Where am I? How did I get turned around? Fuck me.
You're gonna get hurt. Who's next? I see help.
Wow! Are you fucking kidding me? Could you guys like stop destroying my shield, please? That'd be great. No, not right now. Not right now, game. I don't know what the fuck just happened right there. Oh, he's almost dead, at least. Oh my god. I would appreciate it if you guys were a little more reasonable in your demands of me and my death and destruction. Just saying. Jesus Christ. She had a flippin' sister. My God! Why are you fucking so hard to hit, you piece of shit? Ah! What the fuck, game? Why is he in such a hard to hit spot? Lady, please. Where's she at? 43 shots. She ain't dead. Jesus. Jesus. That was the wrong button. There we go. The palm of my eye. Dead ass down, lady. Jesus. Bruh, look, y'all came for me. That's what I'm saying. Y'all came to kill me. You came to kill me. What do you want from me? Why do you all have rocket launchers? Got it.
Now that that tumor head maniac is dead, get me out of here.
I want to fuck up.
Health over here.
Ammo's full. Oh, that's rocket. Remember how I said I'm blind? I apparently meant that, like, really badly right now. Jeez.
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear.
Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me.
Can do.
Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
What? Are you kidding me? I got a new sniper? Oop, that was unintentional. Ooh. I got a new toy to play with. I'm just gonna find that guy and save him again. Actually, could teleport back to... Is it here? Yeah. Go sell some crap. Sell that too.
Have some money. Now why not spend it? Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Yeah, we keep that. I don't even know what it means to have these trinkets on here. I'm just doing it to see what it does. I still can't use these. I don't know what it wants me to do because I'm way past level. I guess this has got to unlock in story. I just haven't reached the point where it's like, hey, you can use trinkets now. Down or up? Yeah, it's fine. I'll finish off this thing and then I'll look for trash mouth. That was funny. That's not working for me. That gun is ass. It may be better, like, you know, once I figure out what to do with it, but yeah, it's pretty ass. sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that shit, please. Thank you.
Time for a fight. Next. Eyes up. Got a target.
God damn it. Stop fucking running from me, you piece of shit. There's a clap pot somewhere around here. Is it up on top of something? Yep, it's up there. How do I get up there? No, let me on a chair without falling out of the world.
Look at this, Beelzebub! Yes! That Clapcat has a functioning eye! My friend will be so happy! This universe does not fare well for eyeless robots.
Oh, that's cool! I see the charm flopping around on the gun. I assume they have no, like, actual point to them, but that's cool. I like that. Let's see what else we have here. I kind of want that one, so I think I'm gonna make my way down to it. That one's nice, but that one would be more effective for me. Yeah, start scrapping into that. Before I go any further, let's go back and sell this stuff. Because nothing's as sanitary like taking a health vial with a needle out of a trash can to heal yourself. Because video game logic. How did I not get that one over there? Oh well, we'll just go back and get it now. Let's get our batteries before we go dueling this thing.
Ha ha.
That was convenient. Where indeed was I headed? I wonder. Anyway, let's see. What's that? Iridium writing. Ooh, let's go there. Hey, calm the fuck down with that gun up there, bruh. You left your dome out, homie. Okay, headed towards the Iridium writing. That's where we're going. I like that. I tried, guys. Times. Alright, let's see. Just trying to get down to the Iridium thing.
Never gonna let you go! Oh,
Goddamn. Trying to figure out where the hell this iridium writing is. Iridium writing. When the hell am I saying iridium? Iridium writing. That's another battery I need to get. It's over that way. Down below. I just gotta figure out how the fuck to get there. Or is it up? It could be up. I don't think it's up, but then again, I've been reading that backwards this whole time. So it could be up. Beneath the ground. Just gotta figure out how the hell to get down there. I guess I could just find this battery while I'm in the area, though. Like shooting at me. Oh, it's definitely up there. Okay, I know where this is. Down here now, so oh, here it is.
Wonder what it says.
I actually mean to shoot it.
I
I guess I'll have to be back for this.
Is that Iridian?
Just like it. I did all that and I still can't read it, so. I know Tanis wanted to read it, but Lord knows what Tanis is doing.
What is that?
Perhaps there's a quest I must do in order to be able to read it. Who knows? Let us go kill bandits. Lots and lots of bandits. Bit too much happening right here.
Watch me. Moving on.
The one I had dead too. Where is he? You motherfucker. I had those shots completely lined up in this little asshole. I'll fucking shenanigans on that shit. Enough. Oh, never mind. Hello, ladder. No, fuck. Ah. I will do what I want to when I want to, you asshole.
My nana used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
Alright, let's see where this last battery is. So that's Lena's token, and the battery is near there, so that's where we're headed. So we're going the right way.